So Breeze Bank.
No.
It is Saturday, January 3rd, 2015, and we're getting ready for season 3 of what, Skype guests?
The Breezy Saturday Feud Playstation Marathon.
And I believe Marty said you would like to do an intro. What intro do you have in mind, Marty?
Yep.
Go ahead.
It's time for the Family Feud Playstation Marathon. Introducing the Breezy family. Aubrey, Jay, Craig, Ben, Daniel, Connor, Mikey, and ready for action. And some random family we have no idea about. Five random people. On March, let's begin the third season of Family Feud PlayStation Marathon.
That's right. This is our season premiere. You said it. Backstage. We're going to start with the Robinson family. We got four exciting Family Feud games for you guys this weekend. Yeah! It's our season 3 premiere of Breezy Saturday Family Feud PlayStation Marathon! And also, let's go ahead and introduce our Skype guest one more time. He's the master of the dumb answers, and he's ready to get four of them. Michael Batten! He gave the introductions earlier. Matthew Bingle! He's from New York, and he's ready for his first Family Feud Marathon. Connor Mayrose! He's going back to college next week. Daniel Monahan! He's the master of the phrase, all right then, Craig Simmons! He's from Oregon. He's celebrating his 200th episode of Saturday Night Reception tonight, Ben Spindon! He and I are like Dick Clark and Bob Bowden. Jay York! $40,000 waiting to be given away this Family Feud Marathon season premiere. We're going to do four games every Saturday. That's right, I'm here too. Let's get started with season 3 of Breezy Saturday Family Feud PlayStation Marathon. All right, the question is, let's do this.
Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Name a kind of business with a drive-thru
service. I'll take the driver's seat on this one. Fast food.
Your answer, family number one. You never know what's going to be up there.
Is fast food on our survey? It's the number one answer, said by 57 people.
Right.
Louie, we would like to play.
Good answer, number one.
We're going to play.
What will it be? Play? Family number one? Going to play.
Old Meathead Louie. Let's hope he says that a few times. In fact, let's turn the game up a little bit so you guys can hear him say good answer when he does.
Good
I'm gonna go with banks. Show us banks.
Is it there?
Is it up there on our survey? Tis number two, sent by 37 people. Yay! Okay. Moving on. I would say car wash. At the car wash. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Talking about the car wash, yeah. Looking for a car wash. Is it there? Tis number three, said by two people.
Yes, indeed.
Now we just need the number four answer, and then we got it made. By the way, hey, Craig. What's that? Like I said, Craig, what are you hoping that Louis Anderson says sometime down the road?
Yeah.
Yep.
I want to see that answer.
And it looks like Gary wants to be added, so let me go ahead and get him in here.
Yay!
Yay!
Way to go!
And we got a clean sweep for round one.
Yes. And number one gets the point.
And we got Gary Newkirk with us now. Gary, you came at just a good time because we're doing the first game of our season premiere of Breezy Saturday Family Feud PlayStation Marathon. We're off to a great start, and we're going to go to round number two. It is a number. Number two. Get it? Here we go. We got $40,000 waiting to be given away this weekend, folks, and we're hoping we do it this very weekend.
Let's do it.
Yay!
Surveyed 100 people. Top 7 answers are up on the board.
Here. Now we got the top 7 answers on the board to this question.
Ready?
All right, Mikey.
Name a place that makes you shiver just from the thought of being there.
Name a place that makes you shiver just from the thought of being there? I'm going to say... Cemetery.
Family number one. I want to see that answer.
Tis number one, sent by 27 people.
You got it.
Okay, Louie, we're going to play. And he said one of my favorite phrases. He said, gonna play? Let's go. Yay! Hey, Marty.
Yes?
Gonna play? Let's go. I will say a funeral home. Yeah, because funeral homes can be scary. Okay, we're looking for a funeral home. Tis number two, sent by 12 people.
Yes, indeed. Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer. Yay!
Let's see if it's up there.
We're looking for hospital. Number 4 said by 9 people. And here he goes again.
Good answer.
He just comes out of nowhere saying good answer. So Connor. Hey, Connor. What do you think of this so far?
It's good.
Oh, yeah. I would say so far, my favorite part is when Louis says, good answer! Good answer! He just comes out of nowhere saying good answer. Cave. I've been laughing at Louis saying that for 13 years now. And I have a feeling he's gonna say it again. Right here.
Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer. Dentist's office. We're looking for a dentist's office.
Good answer. Good answer. Is it up there?
And I say we have clean sweep number 2. Yay!
Give anyone a chance on that one.
I also forgot to mention at the very beginning of the show that we are broadcasting to you from Video Corner Plaza, my YouTube studio in the heart of Duncanville, Texas. Woo! Let's check the scoreboard. Right now, the score stands at 175 to a big fat goose egg.
You're building up a big lead, Kevin, number 1.
Going on to round 3. Here we go. And everybody... Yeah, Gary?
Okay, it's round 3. Let's go.
Yeah, go ahead. Awesome. Another sponsor I have 2 sponsors. My first sponsor is Rounders Pizza. Currently have 2 locations in Texas, in Athens and Tyler. Check out their pizza. It is the best. And my other sponsor is, I love their crazy bread, Little Caesars. By the way, hey Craig. Hey Craig. Another one of my sponsors I just gave is Little Caesars, home of the phrase.
Another player, okay.
Pizza pizza. How about a ring?
Only once or twice in your lifetime.
So we have our sponsors from Gary. He just gave his. I just gave my sponsors, Rounders Pizza and Little Caesars. That is correct. It's too bad we don't have any Rounders. It's too bad we don't have a Rounders Pizza in Duncanville, but there's one in Athens and there's one in Tyler, so if you're in those areas, check them out.
Tell me something you buy only once or twice in your lifetime.
Insurance.
All right. Show me that answer.
Looking for insurance. Yep. One more answer, and we have a clean sweep number 3.
Another player.
That's right, in which Mikey's going to give his first dumb answer of 2015.
Tell me something you buy only once or twice in your life.
I cannot wait to see how that my answer is going to be.
Oh yeah, hey Mikey. Mikey.
Show me that.
Yeah?
Earlier we did a game of Family Feud 2010 edition for the DS on Ben's side, and so I decided to give a dumb answer. The question was, give me another turn for mother, and I said Corey Lawrence. In my brain, he is.
That's it for the third round. Let's look at the score.
I came up with somewhat of a dumb answer, but we went with Ari's instead. The dumb answer that I came up with, give me another turn, mother, I said bitch.
Oh.
Okay, I guess
we're
just
ouch!
Hey,
yeah? Name a color you see on the moon.
Name a watch you see on the moon?
A color.
Oh, black.
Black? Okay, let's see if black is there. Okay. Tell me the number of people you kiss in an average day. Yeah.
One.
Okay, good answer. Name a salad used in sandwiches. A salad that is used in sandwiches.
Oh, egg.
Egg salad, okay. Oh, misspelled that. That's right. Let me see the question first. Oh! Okay, Mikey. Name a color leaves turn in autumn. In an average day, survey said 46.
A salad used in sandwiches.
You said egg salad. Survey said 20. 110. And a color leaves turn in autumn. Mikey, what do you think your answer got?
I said
shit. And it didn't make the survey. Okay, Jay, come on up.
Same five questions.
Mikey got you 110. You need 90. Here we go. Name a food you serve for dinner on special occasions.
Ham.
Good. Name a color you see on the moon.
Gray.
Okay. Tell me the number of people you kiss in an average day. Okay. Now don't kiss me, Gary, whatever you do.
Name a salad
used in sandwiches.
Tuna salad.
Good answer. I think that's going to get a lot of points. And finally, name a color leaves turn in autumn.
Name a color leaves turn in autumn.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. 90 points away from $10,000. Did Jay do it?
Name a food you serve for
dinner. A food you serve for dinner on special occasions. Turkey number one. You said ham. Survey said four only. A color you see on the moon.
White was number one.
You said gray. Survey said 16. It's there. Number of people you kiss in an average day. One was number one. You said two. Survey said 24. A salad used in sandwiches, tuna salad. I'll tell you right now, it's number one. Survey said, give us the cash.
$10,000. That's a good way to start things off.
So, Mikey, looks like you're safe here. And ladies and gentlemen, we're not finished. We're finished with our first game, but we're not finished with the marathon because we're coming back for game number two in just a little bit. Stick around. We'll be right back.